Hey everybody, Bob Trossett here, post-game with Coach Millar after a big victory taking down Widener. Coach, what'd you see from your guys this afternoon?
You know what, you know, we just keep fighting. You know, these guys keep fighting, they don't give up. You know, we've had some hard-fought games, and you know, we've been here before where we went into overtime and had a tough loss, but you know, it feels good to be able to run on your own field and celebrate that win. And you know, so just a lot of positives that the guys keep fighting, and they're getting better every game. You know, I thought we had a good matchup against Hopkins, and you know, for a long periods of the game we kept them out, and for those to come in here and put in a solid performance, I was very pleased.
How about Bobby Considine in the net? He's not afraid to put his body on the line.
And you know what? And you know, Bobby and Marv have been kind of going back and forward with who's starting. And we made the decision yesterday after a hard week of practice. And, you know, Bobby saves us. Bobby comes up huge. That play at the end of the game, you know, he doesn't make that same game's over. You know, so huge for Bobby to come in. And, you know, only played two games so far this season. And, you know, I'm proud of him for the way he's, you know, stuck in there. And it's a testament to anybody that's on the bench is, hey, look, you're going to get your opportunity. You know, take it when you get the chance.
You've had an up and down season. How does an afternoon and a win like today kind of solidify some momentum going into the second half of the season?
Yeah, I mean, it does feel good. Just see the way the guys celebrated. You know, for us to also put two goals in the back of the net, you know, it's been seven games without a goal. So for those guys to, you know, get the goals in as well, the confidence has got to be there heading into Hood on Wednesday. And, you know, we got to keep playing our game, keep playing for 90 minutes. And, you know, the results will come.
All right, Coach, thanks for the time. Best of luck at Hood next week.
Great. Thank you again, as always.
All right, I'm Bob Trossett. He's Coach Millar. Big win against Widener, first in the MAC Commonwealth. We'll see you guys next time.